Uvalde, Texas is where I was born. It's where my mom taught kindergarten, less than a mile from Robb Elementary. We gotta take a sober, humble, and honest look in the mirror and rebrand ourselves based on what we truly value. What we truly value. We gotta get some real courage and honor our immortal obligations instead of our party affiliations. Enough with the counterpunching. We start right now by voting to pass policies that can keep us from having as many Columbines, Sandy Hooks, Parklands, Las Vegas, Buffaloes, and Uvaldes from here on. Continue to drive forward the mission of keeping our children safe, because it's more than our right to do so, it's our responsibility to do so.